that if we sat back and we looked at, okay, you know, if we, instead of having this tool spread out all over the place, you know, if we centralize everything and organize it and the tools come, you know, right back, and instead of doing this all the time and he's just, you know, okay, I need this tool and he's working and he does his job. You know, and instead of doing all the movement and losing time, there's no value added into that.
Time here and up is, you can see on the changeover graph over there and how long it took is to this one over here that after we implemented the changes.
When I did come up with the idea, it was better. Mm-hmm. We tried, and you and me, it was a surprise that 5.6 we did the setup. Mm-hmm. And it's faster than that.
Because in the beginning, you know, they gave us a target of decreased setup time 60% or, you know, and all of us in here kind of looked at each other. that's quite a bit, can we? I
had the same thing.
But they need to work smarter.
Yeah, and then at first. The other thing, they didn't work fix all those tools and all the things. That's what I'm surprised to see that again. Yeah. And where do you need this one? That's why I was surprised. I learned a lot from this.
You know, we want to keep this going and spread to other departments too, but this is a great start and we can keep it going from here and keep the momentum going. I think that's the main thing, not getting bogged down. But I think that's what's good about this is it's such a concentrated effort. It makes you really work on a whole lot of stuff and that quick change so you see a lot of results instead of just kind of